What's up, guys? It's your boy Gang, and welcome back to episode 9 of Welcome to Wrexham. Previous game, you saw the new signings doing really well, so we're gonna go ahead now and play. Or I think this is actually a club. Yeah, this is the Papa John's Trophy against Wycombe. So let's go ahead, jump into it, and see you guys in the next episode.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. It's Wrexham and they face Wycombe Wanderers.
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament. I'm looking forward to a hard-fought contest here today, Derek.
A very good tackle. Mullen. Now a decent position. Has eyes for goal! Well, I gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, goal scorers thrive on...
And tipping it over the crossbar. Corner awarded. Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Plenty of options. Fruitful looking attack. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really.
This is a message from Benjamin Walker. Benjamin Walker, can you please come to reception? Your wife is waiting for you.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Deep delivery. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. And there to intervene. It's there for him! Really good diving save. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Crossing opportunity. Has someone to play it to. Oh, good hit. Close shave. And possibilities here. Takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Josh Schoen. Well, taken away. He won the ball. On the offensive. Save. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Sam Vokes. An effective challenge. And Davis has it. He continues his run. Josh Schoen. Freeman. into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Well read to win possession back. Sam Vokes. Very quick thinking there. And he's broken free. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Firing it in. Oh, good work by the keeper.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
He's driven in the corner. Taking care of business defensively here. Will it happen for them? Oh, fancy footwork. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Freeman. Sam Vokes. Joe Jacobson. Josh Schoen. Crisp tackling. Oh, they've lost it. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? So making the substitution now. Who can he pick out? Well, no problems defensively. Now what can they do from here? And giving the ball away. A terrific pass. Decent position. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Sam Vokes. And splendid goalkeeping.
Well, it's a decent attempt, but in the end, not enough. And as you say, good goalkeeping.
This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it could be on for him here. Looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So 2-0 now. Tackle, it'll be a throw. McCarthy. Textbook defending inside the box. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Is this the moment? It's still alive. Oh, good defending, clattered out of there.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Well, Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he seemed happy about the move based on the interviews, talking about how he wants to finish his career at the club. Seems like a shrewd bit of business.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And there it is. Another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Good use of advantage by the referee. And he's got the beating of his opponents. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Possession changing hands. Jason McCarthy. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And the substitution will occur now. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. Horgan. Vokes with it. Oh, he could be in trouble here. Well, just a yellow card, and you can see what they think of that decision, Stuart.
Well, did he stop a goal-scoring opportunity?
Well, the keeper had to concentrate. And over comes the corner. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. An opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Spot on with that tackle. And now, passing it through, in it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Simple for the keeper, dealing with that long-range effort. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And they're making a change.
Number 3, Joe Jacobson. To be replaced by number 23, Jordan.
Taking it away. Josh Schoen, crisp tackling. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. A smart stop here. Horgan. Schoen. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Very quick thinking there. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance?
And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form!
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
A lopsided contest. 4-0.
Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Brandon Hamlin.
Determined defending. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. And his race is run.
Yeah, he just lost his discipline there. That's a really poor challenge. He should have been taken off much earlier.
Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. And just 5 minutes remaining. And winning it back. Breaking at pace. But quick thinking defensively. Schoen. Targets available. Cross comes in. And it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Vokes. Doughty defending to win the ball back. With a chance. Surely. A wild effort it was, and probably the less said about it, the better. And time for the change now. And the referee says that will do it for this match day one contest, and it doesn't get much better than 3 points for starters.
Well, you always want to...